Hey guys, this is Hayden and Jane here. He is
Hayden.
And I'm Jane. Look what we just found. We found a Sasquatch track.
No doubt about it. That's a male Sasquatch.
Young. How big is it compared to your hand?
Almost.
That's huge.
Holy.
It could have been just like a rock.
It's like my foot.
No, it's not a rock.
There's like
you can
see
it right
here.
Yeah, there's a toe
big
right
toe.
Here.
That was the big toe.
And then there's a toe right there and right there.
Did you guys just hear that?
Sasquatch!
Wait, you want to go down there?
No.
No.
No?
No.
That's actually interesting.
That was Sasquatch. I don't know if you guys heard that, but we heard a Sasquatch.
It's like...
Except much deeper.
Next time we should bring a thermal.
If we had a thermal camera, then we
that would be amazing.
That would be amazing.
Yeah.
Let's see how big this...
Listen! That's not a Sasquatch.
No, that's a river.
Oh, God.
But look how big that is. But what we heard before that was a Sasquatch.
Mm-hmm.
There it is again.
That's a Sasquatch.
Yeah.
They can do long calls. I heard that someone heard a Sasquatch doing a long whistle that was 30 seconds long. I can't even do it that long.
That's about it.
That's a Bigfoot howling.
It could be more than one. Oh my God. That's
Jesus.
A definite Bigfoot track.
Look that's just a little bit down the road.
That's a Sasquatch track. That's a young, probably only like a 10, 11.
That was a car. That was a car.
Yeah.
That is probably about a 9 or 10 inch track. But that's a Sasquatch track. No doubt about it. So yeah, I think that's going to be it for this video. This is Hayden and Jane here signing off. Peace.